stream will like it. Oh, darn. Just cannot get my HP up. And I missed out on a candle for no reason. This year's summer lady are useless. I got rid of my stun too, so there's that. And you died, so that helps a lot. Make an enemy, mark an enemy for next turn. Each hit it receives will be marked, reducing their armor by 10 till the end of combat. That's kind of cool. That could scale nicely. Shimmering light heal me?
There's an old
Oh, I got 19 HP. What does it matter?
Your steps become slow and labored as weakness spreads throughout your body.
I probably don't have enough HP to
Logic tells you there's nothing to be found in these woods, but you continue out of what? Greed? Curiosity? Was that old saying about curiosity and a cat?
Yeah, don't worry about it. Keep going.
Leaves rustle, twigs snap, and suddenly a mysterious creature emerges. Your heart skips. A dazzling light, the very same glow you've been following, shines from a cavity in the creature's chest. The creature raises its hand and extends a wicked claw in your direction.
You better heal me. Attack, wait, run away. Wait.
You hear a whisper mixed with faint, mocking laughter.
Coward.
The creature disappears in...
Oh, you suck. A new character. Gain one energy after you played your fifth card in turn. That's awesome. At the start of every turn, gain 10 barrier. That's also really good. Blood Mage. Deal one hit, turns all enemies reducing their armor by 10. That's really good. Deal two hits for 50% damage. If both strikes the same enemy, add one hit. Ooh, nice. Every turn until the end of combat, increase your damage for 20% and lose 10 armor. Ooh. It's good for that block build I was doing. Random consumable, two more candles. Do that. Let's try the Blood Mage. Oh, you're another summoner. Okay. Protects its allies, redirecting every hits towards itself. Let's try this one, the one that hits all enemies. I already did the Wavern. Of course, obviously, it's probably different, but should I have read it? Probably read its stat chart. So. Offer 5 HP, draw a random summon card from your deck, and turn it to your hand every turn. Activate. Offer 2 of your max HP, promote a minion. Increases a minion's armor by 25. Then how do I heal? I'm assuming that's with like my ultimate. Can offer their own blood to summon minions to their side. Their minions automatically attack. Oh, and promote it at the start of each turn. However, minions overcharge upon reaching level 4. This means they trigger a special effect and disappear from combat. Each minion has different overcharge effects. Okay. Making an offering. Overcharge minion performs a special action. This action is powerful. Overcharge effect. After that, minion dies. Self-inflicted loss. Resources. Minions start coming out with some blood. Okay, this is cool and all, but I fail to see how this is a good idea.
The blacksmith is.
I do have some free cards, so that could be good, I guess. I don't know about this one. This one sounds like it's gonna be too complicated for me. We shall see. Where is the bossy boss? Go this way. If there's no way to gain HP, I failed to see the benefit of this. There must be some way. promote all.
Ooh.
Activate all minions 2 times. I kind of like the idea of that. Every overcharge heals all minions to their max HP. For 2 turns of combat, increase the damage of all minions. Every minion starts with 15 barrier. Sure, I don't know. I'm just so skeptical about this build because you're offering your HP. And I don't have a good way of healing, so this might be like more of like a later game when you have all your options. I don't know about this character. So you're gonna like what, do your thing? Sacrifice a minion, heal all other minions to full HP, and create 20 barrier on them. Activate all minions. Activate 2 random minions. Sure?
You found what was when you filled your pocket.
Then again, max HP, isn't that counterproductive for this character? I'm doing it because so far it hasn't been too big of a deal. I'm not using my things. I don't know what's going on, but it's working. That's two of those. That's nice. Also, I do have a higher chance of getting that stuff now.
Did you have any luck finding...
Card I even want to remove? I don't particularly see the point of this. Increase some minions. Armor when they just die in four turns regardless. You need to get rid of this one. Can I actually get rid of that? I might want to get rid of that. Because it's like always taking up a slot. Yeah, I don't know. I just don't feel the use of it. It's working, whatever it is. At the start of each turn, increase its damage by 100% and permanently loses 30% of its max HP. Oh, hell yeah. I love that card. Gain 2 energy. All Wyverns are promoted after being summoned. Overcharge, gain 1 energy for your next turn after every overcharge. Sure. Something's working. I'm not sure what it is, but it's working.
The local hunters call this.
We'll sleep. Last time I didn't sleep. Oh, I have to actually end my turn. Oops. something's happening, so I'm not sure what.
Ooh.
Restore health. I don't really need to get rid of cards. Hell yeah. Dude, that one's awesome. I wonder if the rewards are kind of random, though. You hit me. You're kind of about to die. One I wanted. Still don't know what's going on, but it's kind of working. Because the fact that they attack every turn, and if I don't really spend my thing.
There are old custom, the priest.
Nice. So just keep going this way. Still not sure what's happening. And I'm not even using my handles. Pokemon twice or barrier? I guess I could just do this, honestly. I'll just end turn. I don't really need a summon one. Wait, isn't that three? That is. Yeah, merge. Yeah. Each card played increased the damage by 8%. Okay. I don't know if that counts for minions, but I'm doing it. Silence again.
You cannot see silence anywhere nearby. However, you do spot something sparkling in the grass near the water.
Nice. I have so many of them now. I'm not even using it. It's not that big of a deal on this character.
An old man clad in the worn robes of a priest stands in the middle of boiling weirdness. There's nobody around but you. Yet he's shouting as if to a crowd. He waves his hands vigorously as if delivering a sermon. He notices you.
Run away! Sure.
I feel the weirdness encroach.
Huh, interesting. I just end turn. I do need a bit more summon, though. But I think I'm gonna kill you before it becomes a problem. That's all. Deal one hit for 30 damage to a chosen enemy. There's a 20% chance it'll inflict it on yourself instead. Well, let's not use that. Another arrow we want. Hey, I am really enjoying this, but not a lot of people are watching this today. It's a shame. Or, well, coming to see me. That's okay, though. I am still having a blast, so it's fine. Can't win them all. Okay, cursed healer, you can't do anything for me. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Sure. I think if I do nothing, everything dies anyway. Somehow this works. At the end of each turn, the minion gains 10 barrier. Oh, it's also really good. But I think this is better.
You didn't notice the ship. This place looks like a semi. A feeling of inex.
Oh, thanks. I have like a ton of meds HP. I could buy candles. We'll come back to you if we need to. That's the bonus of not using my weirdness candles. I'm getting pretty low on my health. I do have potions though too. I forgot about that. Mysterious witch. Hello.
Okay. What
I like
if
this lady.
It also echoes of a powerful desire? What could it be?
It requires 135 health. Sure. Thanks. 7. Scatter resistance. Ooh, what is this one? I haven't seen this one yet. It's strong. I'm kind of still dying though. Escape from combat doesn't work during legendary or story encounters. That's okay. Good talk. Another one of those.
Early explorers of Avalon found many springs with supernatural properties, including ones that could heal. Not many of these miraculous creeks are left these days, since most were drained dry to provide water supplies for Arthur's soldiers. You immediately...
I'm kind of casting without remorse. This is pretty much what's happening here. Sure. Which, oh, there are these cards that make you lose max HP. Oh, I should have thought about that. Not max HP, but you lose a portion of your HP. I should look at those. So next time I receive... That stuff I need to start paying for. I totally forgot they exist. I know they exist. I just totally forgot. Probably why I've been slowly losing HP.
As the waters heal you again, the spring runs dry.
Woo! Totally worth. Alright. Let's go pick up this. I have no idea why this is working, but it's working. There's been way too much good luck during this whole fight. No. Of course, with the boss fight, we will be activating a candle or two. die. Just everything dies. Let it die. Activate a minion for free. Cost one. That's not that big a deal. Maybe I should. For prolonged fights. I think so. All blood golems are promoted. Being summoned. Your health was below 20% off. Ooh. That's interesting. Sure.
Welcome. Unfortunately.
Oh, I'm so poor. I'm not health poor. I'm just like money poor. Should I go buy potions? Nah. Let's try it. Alright, so I think this one, I just kind of want to like just have summons down. Barrier me. There's no strategy to this. This is essentially just throw everything down. I hope for the best. I never activated my candle. Oopsie. That could have caused me causing problems. I actually have to, that's right. Okay, I do not want to do that. Turtle. I can only imagine what that one said. Thank you. that big old hit. Rude. Oh, it's everybody. Oh, so very rude. I think he's dead. If he hits four times, you're probably dead. Somehow managed to do that. Can complete like three different sets if I get three different.
This feels like an echo of something that happened before.